white people don't understand you. I don't know your situation growing up, but rock music always made me feel better. My mom passed away, I was 15. Me and my dad were fighting. I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know if I can make it through high school. But guess what? Metallica helped me make it through high school. But I don't know what it is. Rock music does that for people. And what I've seen all over as we've been touring, coming back from the pandemic, so many people are saying, I had no idea how much I needed these shows until they were gone. And people are glad to be back. It makes people feel good. It gives people hope. And that's why I'm excited to be here tonight. So I always like to dedicate a song to people who are suffering with mental health or depression, suicidal thoughts, cutting, things like that. I love you guys. Skillet's here to tell you that no matter who you are, no matter what you have been through, that your life matters and you matter, and there is always hope. Every time.
Last night.
I'm gonna go get some more.